Washington, Memphis, Mike Conley. Feeling good. John Wall, the Wall Star, and the Wizards. Yeah, this is going to be a good one. Two of the best point guards in the NBA going at it. First, John Wall. I just love the sound of the net when it does that. How about sharing? Nice cut. Otto Porter is automatic. Washington up 18 to 11. Three ball. Not so good, but guess what? I'm there. Patted to myself, there's Garrett Temple. And you reward the man who started the break. Temple, 20.7 rebounds in the game. Thank you, Conley. Memphis up by one. Chandler Parsons, just thoughts. How about this? Throw it up to the big man, the rookie, Jaren Jackson Jr. Catches the lob. Memphis in control, 37-32. Wall, 22 points, 7 assists, 3 steals, and I'll whisper, 9 turnovers. Nevertheless, he gets that layup to drop. Then Mike Conley helps the Grizzlies open on an 18-1 run. He had 19 points of his own, 7 assists in the game, including that one right there. That's how you drop it like it's hot. Memphis up 60-46, but the Wizards in the quarter on an 18-6 run. Porter, corner, good. Beal, 17 points, 7 assists, 3 blocks, 2 steals, and a clutch basket before the clock expires. Fourth quarter, Grizzlies pulling away. There's Conley. We haven't seen Gasol yet. Oh, he's making an appearance right now. 19 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds, 5 steals, and 1 victory on the night as the Grizzlies win.